Welcome to MathXL for School, a program overview. You are currently looking at the MathXL for School website. Note on this website you have access to student and educator quick links, training materials, results and case studies, community links and news, support tools, and more. Let's log in and quickly explore MathXL for School. You are currently looking at the home page. On the left-hand side, you have a student and instructor menu. Students will only see the student menu. If you wish to explore the student view at any time, click the links on the student menu. Instructors have access to a course manager to create or copy a new course, manage their courses, and upload documents. Instructors also have access to a homepage manager. On that page, they can generate announcements for the course for students to see. Instructors also have a homework and test manager. This lets you create and manage assignments and custom questions. You can create or edit homework, tests, quizzes, and offline items that represent the work your students would do offline. On this page, you can create an assignment, use toolbar options, filter a list of your assignments, view and manage your assignments, and even adopt and use sample homework, tests, and quizzes. Instructors can also modify the study plan. The study plan lets you control settings for your students' study plan. You can specify the mastery level and what questions and materials are offered to them. Finally, teachers have a grade book. Gradebooks let you view your student results on assignments. You can view the results for the whole class or individual students. You can use the toolbar to access gradebook functions. You can access different views of student reports, view gradebook data on the roster, and run quick and advanced exports. You also have access to the reporting dashboard. At any time you are in MathXL, you can click the small question mark in the top right-hand corner for more information on that page and associated resources. Let's explore the student view. When a student clicks Course Home, they will see their calendar, progress, upcoming assignments, and more. They can click the calendar link to just see the assignments due. Next, they access homework and tests. When you assign materials, as a teacher, this is where students will access them. If you open a homework assignment, you can view the learning aids available, the math palette, and more. The homework and test page lists the homework, quizzes, and tests the teacher assigns for the course. You click on an assignment name to do the assignment. In some courses, students will see an orange push pin with a link to the next objective they are recommended to work on in the study plan. The results page will show the student's progress over the last few weeks, month, or entire course. And their study plan page will show their recommendations on the sections or objectives that they need to work on next. Please see additional videos that get more in depth on each of these topics. Thank you.